all of your radios and televisions tuned for any updates by emergency broadcasters and news outlets for the time being. Please stay tuned.